prefers these guys to work it out.
Eric Bolton sends it in, but he's having words, and he's going to go with Chris Bartsch, pair of former New Jersey Devils. They're squared off, John L. Sullivan style. Sooner or later, somebody will throw one, right?
Well, they have to get rid of the elbow pads on the right arm first, and then they'll go at it. A couple of tough guys.
And the linesman will let them punch it out. And more of the punches coming initially from Bolton. Bartsch trying to return fire. And Bartsch got Bolton down to his knees, but Bolton bounces right back up.
Well, these guys are throwing some haymakers.
Ooh, good right hand to the side of the face of Bolton, thrown by Bartsch.
Yeah, Bartsch has been able to get Bolton off his feet a couple times. It's always a trick with the balance. It's a good fight between these two guys.
The linesman Greg Gaborski and Kyle Murchison are saying, look, you guys just get nice and tired and then go sit down for a while.
Bartsch wants it to end, and Bolton does not. Great stamina by both of these guys. And you talk about strength. Looks like that Bolton has got a little bit of a bleeding nose. So a lot of punches. Stone Bartsch definitely landed a couple, and so did Bolton. This may not be the only time they fight tonight.
Well, you know how both of these teams have struggled. The Panthers have lost 7 of their last 8, including 4 in a row.
Now both these teams in the bottom 5, and you talk about the orchestrated fights. This wasn't orchestrated, but these two guys, this is not their first time on the rodeo tour, and they wanted to get things established right away, and they did.
So now they'll cool off. 5-minute majors to each.